Western dressage has slowly increased in popularity over the last few years. The concept of the Western dressage discipline originally started in the U.S. in 2010. The United States Equestrian Federation defines Western dressage as integrating the historically validated principles of classical dressage with the best of Western stock horse tradition. While Western and classical dressage are very similar, the tests are not exactly the same. For example, where you might see 10-meter circles at the working trot in classical dressage, you might see a three-loop serpentine at the working jog in Western dressage. Western dressage is a discipline that melds various training methods. It combines the technicality of classical dressage with Western horsemanship and welcomes all breeds of horses and levels of riders. The Cadence, one of the Schleza Western saddle models, was built specifically for the Western dressage rider and is our premier Western dressage saddle. Schleza-sponsored rider Jessie Bonneau and her stallion Sky's the Limit are 2x Western dressage world champions and dominate the show ring in their black with crystal glamour Cadence Western saddle.
Bitch, I'm stylish. Glock talk, big t-shirt, Billy Eilish. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond. Niggas talk crazy when I pull up in silence. Mile high, run that shit back, bitch, I'm stylish.